Hello friends, my name is Drishit Patel. So today I have made a Gyro Bot in Robofun Lab, Ahmedabad. The components I have used for making this Gyro Bot are 2 large motors, 1 gyro sensor, 1 EV3 brake and other non-electronic components. Now I will tell you how it works. It helps in measuring and detecting the perfect angle. Today my task is to make a square using the gyro sensor. Let me show you the demo.